Yeah, let's go. That was pure luck. Cause I got right out of your armor thought I was gonna get in front of stuff. Nope. All right, bitch move, we about to load in the lobby. We're in the lobby. Yeah, I remember. Don't start saying that, Chicago. He probably crept. You crept, right, bitch move? Oh, dude. Yep.
Yeah, that's just it. Yep, that sounds about right.
Up on the Bronx.
Huh?
Man, but niggas are from New York. This shit ain't shit over here, bro. This shit is garbage. This shit is garbage now. Fuck New York. Yo, Smooth, what you name? What's your name? Okay. Oh, you box? That's lit. I take martial arts. Like MMA? Good shit. Yeah, your hands is lethal. Shit, before COVID, I was about to be a black belt, but... Yeah, I focus on submissions. I know how to really break people. Where in the Bronx? I'm from Story. Like, that's... I'm not from Manhattan, I'm just in the Bronx. Oh, that's what I'm saying. My street is Story. I'm on Story Ave. Yeah. Got the 2 train. Close to the 2 train, the 6 train. Yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. The gym I go to now, that shit is in the eye. That's the MMA shit. It just opened back up. But boxing always...
Shots! Oh, shit! Yo, Shots, what up, man?
You here to play or you just here to get some advice? Yo, that was gay. You love taking shit on people. You trying to play Strikers, Shot? But nah, yeah, Smoke don't play. Good shit. My birthday at the end of the month. Good shit. Want some big smoke? I'm gonna add him back too, just so he can be in the party and shit. How you been, those guys? Matter of fact, I'm gonna smoke it right now to the chat. But it's the former Kage makes me. No, I said this is the former Kage. He used to be the Kage of the clan. Smokage. Give my man Smoke as an early birthday shout out. Nah. Elite niggas is in this fucking lobby. Let's go. I want to beat their ass again. I was beating their ass yesterday. Getting my attack up there, shots. So far, my attack is better than what it used to be. What? You know, my defense is still number one, man. You know, that ain't going nowhere. Yo, Legacy, where you at? Yeah, that's what you get.
Fix one of my build real quick.
Shorty said, I didn't feel like putting a bra on, so I wore 90 degrees. She could have put on a sweater. A sweater with no shirt on. Yes, sir. I am a breadstick clad. So what? I'll get it up there though. I'm just fixing one of my base battle builds. No, he's practicing dumb. I'm leaving. Nah, no, you wasn't. Oh, you gotta come back. All right, we're starting the match. Combat.
You got it? I got it, bro. I got it.
Halo is kind of what I do now, Shots. No, it's not. Yeah, exactly. But yeah, healer is kind of what I do now. I want my attack to be my secondary, but my healer got better too. You know I don't run that bullshit orb, so that you might be seeing the orb. Only left.
Time to test my strength. I came here to win!
Come on, come on! Trip!
So here, okay, well, I get it.
Yeah.
Yo, get to the top of me before I die. Oh, he just let, he just clotheslined hell. Clotheslined hell. That Halo was just staring at me. I had to. Well, big smooth. Today's your lucky day. You get to fight me. Yep, I want a free fall. Alright. He said you made an attack, so I'm gonna go in attack. Just so I can train my attack. Okay. I know you're gonna bring out that Ugo Uma.
It's alright.
Hell fuck yeah, I know. It's alright, I expect that. Oh, we got two. We got one annoying bot. I ain't gonna fun. Keep Sai away from me.
Battle.
No mercy.
I like how they both just go right over here. Oh my gosh! I knew he was gonna do that. Oh my god! Oh my god! God is
disgusting.
Yeah!
Cool too.
I got that.
Guys, yeah. Nice, yes. GG.
Okay, that should do it.
Is that fucking shot, you fucking dirty bitch?
No.
No?
No.
Listen. Oh. Motherfucker, you didn't pick up, and then you called me, and then I picked up. Uh-huh. Okay.
What we got? Base battle. Ooh, Elite? Let's go. I was beating the shit out of these niggas yesterday. We don't got a healer? I'll go healer. I won't be beating the shit out of them this match. I was whooping they candy ass.
Alright, I'm gonna go join IQ real quick.
Crow trying to go to another club. Like, you see, if I'm not mistaken, didn't you want Chaos back?
I've learned. Teamwork, everyone!
Oh, shot. You got the new sword.
On the top!
Man, you still ain't got that shit?
Let's go grab a base.
That's bullshit. Yeah, that pull was lovely.
What are you doing, a dragon flame bomb? Well, I ain't gonna come. That shit works when I do it. Nah, he threw a flame bomb at me, bro. That shit works when I do that. When I throw that shit out of fire, a water killer, that shit works. Yo, I'm getting jumped right now, man. Can I get some assistance? Get in there. Oh, alright. Hey, man. Get over here. Water killer. Hey, that's the spot. You thought that was working. I don't know why they moves are not breaking my water pillar, because those same moves they running are the same moves I'll be running to break water pillar. God, I'm not moving. God, fuck. I was right there. Yeah, I saw that Hazan strike from the deep. Yo, is my water pillow off? Nah, he from Brooklyn. He's in Mississippi. Dirty slut. Oh, since I'm just gonna drink too.
What y'all talking about? Are y'all ready? Yeah. South, yeah. We got a combat full stack. I don't recognize these niggas. No wait, I recognize I need heals. I think that I need heals niggas are flat. Shit, I'm a plat. Fuck it, let's go. Oh, yeah. Shots, I'll be...
Looks like a worthy opponent.
Shots, I'm gonna be high. Like, I'm gonna be above y'all. You gotta help him out with that, because you the hard hitter.
That's the spot.
No, they can't see both of us. Shot. Don't let him die. I'll come back right now.
Lightning style.
Attack in range, you have to be one of the that can either cancel a hit, the hit, or stop him in the hit. Oh man, that was too bad. Damn, anybody got their ult? Shots, I see you got the ult. God. Yes, do something to the healer. I took that, yo, I took that for whoever was up here. You got, Blood Dragon, you got the Hashirama, DLC. Do you have the Hashirama DLC? The first Hokage DLC. Do you have Octoha? Octoha, Killer Bee DLC. Do you have Killer Bee? Alright, bro, so. What do you have that one? Alright, bro. Alright, bro. You don't have no range DLC either? Alright, because if you're gonna go attack, you gotta have something and stuff to hit her. Like, we're dragging an Octohug. Or you. Oh, fuck. Oh, Octohug, that's Killer Bee. I get that. Octohug, that's from Killer Bee. And, Wood Dragon, you get that from the first Hokage. Or he might put him on as your master, and we'll help you unlock him. Okay, look.
Do your best!
Oh yeah, then you have his moves already. All you gotta do is download him.
Nice job!
All right, bro.
that shit. So it's, yeah, it's best you with the build you run. You can run Wood Dragon and Flying Rising level 2 if you, because I see that's what you like to run. And the Wood Dragon, the tracking on it is not that good, but if you would get close up on a nigga, it's best you always want to jump and press it. That way it comes down. Yeah, facts. Oh yeah, you can do that too. You can punch it and stagger a nigga, because with the attack, they you hit them strong. If you hit them with the strong attack, you cancel they sub. So if you do that, hit them with a Wood Dragon, they're done. And you're getting health back off the Wood Dragon. Every time you hit, and if you hit... Go ahead, bro. What you about to say? Nah, that's what you had. Watch the Rampage and Wood Dragon. That's perfect. And your ultimate is the, send you on his ultimate. All right, bet. Yeah, you definitely gotta hit that shit differently. You said which one you got again? You can go with the wood clone, because it lowers their defense and it stops them in their tracks. So they'll be slow, and then they can't really move on top of that if they get hit with yourself. Purple Lightning, the ninja tool. You got the ninja tool. You got Purple Lightning. All right. So what do you have though, as your ninja tool with that build? Scroll down. Do you see a fire release bullet or purple lightning? Nah, you don't see none of that? Alright, so you stick with the kunai then. Alright, so that's cool. You can use that for base, battle, and if you get nice with it, you can use it for combat. Or if you want to try it for combat, that's up to you. But that's a perfect base battle build. Yeah, hell yeah. And then you have a breaker. And the Blast and Rampage, that shit is a breaker. That shit breaks Water Pillar and Sand Shield, so you're good with that. You can even go with, just so you don't gotta, you don't miss the animation, you can go with the Twin Impact one. Yeah, the other move that came with that Blast and Rampage, nah, but you don't got to be too close, because it extends, like, the attack extends. So if they a little far from you, you can still hit them. What you got to do is, like, jump twice and then just jump, hit that shit in the air. You can hit that shit at any point. That's why it's a good one.
Do your best.
Yeah, because you can get off multiple people. Let's say if they jump on you and then you get that little inch of space you get, you could just pop that shit real quick and then you get everybody off you. But make a couple builds, bro. Play around with your shit. so, because I know I don't want to just tell you what to run. But that's definitely, those are definitely good builds to help you out. All right, Legacy, you ready? Stopping match. Yo, we gotta play. I gotta play you in Storm. Who you run with, Storm? Who you run with? Because my team, I ain't going front. My team is fake. My team is not toxic, but I know how to make them niggas toxic. Combat battle. Oh, if that's your team? Oh, man. Whew. I ain't gonna front, my team is gonna be challenging as hell for you. Nah, I can't give that away, man. I blue screened.
Everyone, I can't lose this one. Battle ready for this.
Yeah, what we're going for.
Nervous system rupture!
You out the match? Biggie Smalls. Yeah, Biggie Smalls got a lot of friends. And that nigga never in the party. Just tell me, Biggie Smalls, man. How you tell me come to a claim that you never in the party? Running the same build. Like, how you go to three different clans with the same exact build? Like, you play that build 24/7. That nigga is just an attack with Ugaruma. And it's either Sharingan or some extra tactics. And you've been running that all your life. Me too, just to beat the hell out of him. Well, yeah, at this point, I'll just stop playing the game. Start this match. Bass Rider. Puppet nigga. You hype me fighting these niggas? They're fucking garbage. Yeah.
This one.
Okay, here goes.
Whoever gets top 10, become a higher up. No, fuck no. I want to do what it is. I don't know how y'all gonna get that base mode, but I cannot do no damage as a healer. Yeah, I need help at B, bro. Oh, yeah, I already. Uh-huh. Alright. Yes, get up there. I'm about to lose B. I can't expect him to send this shit over here. You got fucking one shot, bro. I think we're even majestic about this. Bro, this nigga woman over here, man. Come on. I can't be taking these losses for these. Ooh. Legacy, we're doing a quick match after this. We're not doing a World War even, so I get a fall. So, alright, no way. Legacy, go to your base. Go, bro, go. We gotta get our base back.
We still got a Vortex.
What's up, bro? Do something. Alright, Legacy, come back. Yeah. Alright, just hold down B and A, please. I need somebody at B, bro. I got you. I need somebody at B. Oh my gosh, bro. With the absolute fuck. Vortex. A Vortex. Well, we're not starting a match either. Join up, bro. Send an invite, Legacy. Yes, we need an expert healer. It's base battle though, base in combat. combo. I said, yeah, come out. With him, I'm running with the toad oil. Devious is a plot. Let me sit up, get my sweater off, and we put on the Akatsuki Itachi robe so I can be serious for these niggas before I go to the store and get me something to eat. Alright, the Itachi Akatsuki robe is on. Ew, I don't eat no bullshit McDonald's. That's disgusting. I'd never put that shit in my body.
Teamwork.
I'd never put that shit. I thought you were talking to me.
Okay, here goes.
Oh, I don't know what's going on right now. McDonald's is the most disgusting fast food. Bro, no, that shit is the same image. Oh, nigga, hold up. Ooh, yeah, daddy, touching his baby. Ooh, yeah, beating his ass. Beating his ass. Ooh, yeah, ooh. Yeah, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, you dirty bitch. I'm gonna yank the shit out of you. See what happens when I change into a hard hitter, I start dominating niggas and creeping in the most absolute. Gotta keep the shit on this spot. Yeah, get that spell while I keep the shit on this. They don't know what they mean. Because you're winning, bro, they think you're the weakest one. Facts, you gotta beat the shit out of them. That's why they leave you alone. Everybody gets fucking teabagged by me and Larry. Get him, Larry. Where you going? Where you going? Beating his ass. Do you smell what the rock is cooking? Oh, he thought he was passing me to pick up. Let me get the fuck out of here. Yo, I be beating the shit out of niggas, bro. You like your legacy? You like how I spat at that nigga from Beat? From Beat? Did you see the range on that shit? Well, yo. You too slow, nigga. Thank you.
24. 26. I'm only 17. I'm capping. I ain't 17. I'll be 24. I'll be 24 at the end of the month. Start it up, Legacy. I'm hot right now, man. I'm getting them plaque feelings tinkling going through my fingers, beating the ass right now. Combat battle, let's go. Ready to beat they ass like who shot you? Nah, fly. We gotta fly in this match.
Cause I believe I can fly. I believe there's a sky.
No, cause he what? Y'all gotta know how to bob and weave the Majestics and Fireballs. I'll be skipping right over them shit. Whoop 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 whoop. Bro, no cap. I done jumped over a Majestic a couple times. Like literally jumped over it. Like y'all niggas is bugging.
Time to get serious.
I'll dominate any fight.
Time to test my strength.
Yeah.
Where's that healer? Ooh. I was doing Playboy. I don't know who the fuck I am. They call me Playboy too hard. Yo, why he sound like Zabuki though? What are you doing? Get out of here, like that. Who you gonna play, boy? Fuck you, you gonna play, boy. You really think he's gonna play, right? How dare you? Yeah, get that nigga, don't let him go, wait. So what? Beat his ass. I like that nigga, right? Move, I thought I would grab him, I was doing a good shit, bro, you saved the shit out of me, like, I respect you for that. Yeah, that was caught right there. Get that healer, the healer's low, get the healer. Healer. Oh, get off me, bro. Oh, that, no, from deep, bitch.
Wood Dragon Jutsu. Hey, yeah, take this.
Yo, the hell, I got no good truth. No.
Wood Dragon Jutsu.
Hey, I got Larry.
What's your ultimate? Blue Force? I got Lightning. Oh, okay. Lightning. Oh, fuck. Lightning doesn't come out in the middle. Oh, I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all. They just fake violated us. I didn't like that. And that wasn't cool. It's alright though, because I still got Larry. I got something for everybody. CP Dragon included. Larry. Larry likes dragons, let's see. Go Larry, go. That long distance killer, that's who we gotta do. Oh shit. Yo, the healer, we need that healer, like he's literally just sitting in long distance. That player, buddy? Like, come on, bro. That's what the bend on that head, bro. Get that healer. I saw that healer low. Wood Dragon Jutsu. Kill him. You don't got no ninja to you. Yeah, yes, you can kill a hella. Yeah, can kill a decent evil? Thank you. I got my ult again. Why would... Okay. Hey, you should have did it right now at the scroll, bro. Holy shit. Nika. Who Gamma is that? That nigga just hit me. Bro, I need these niggas to drop a fucking hook. I'm going absolutely nothing. That's full of a kill. Bro, they dead ran for 30 seconds, man. Larry, I need you, bro. I might even gonna lie. Yeah. Go, Larry, go. Do something. Go, Larry. Oh, my. How did they...
Is everybody that is in the party in your group?
Yes, Mika. Shorty said No soda this soda. Hell, we just lost it on bum ass. We gotta get in the zone, man. We gotta get in the zone. We can't be losing bullshit niggas like that. Face back. Let's not lose this one. But let's not do that. I have on a new base battle defense build, so let's see what the fuck we're working with. Losing my brain cells right now with you guys. Nope, there they go. They're leaving. There go my brain cells.
Teamwork, everyone!
I can do this.
Alright, these niggas don't have a healer. That defense nigga, don't worry about him. I got something for his monkey. Come off this fucking barrier. Right? Like, what the fuck, man? I hate that.
Ready to begin?
That should be cheating for the niggas. Like, look at them. Like, they're already open. They're ready at B, like, take the fuck full of that. That was bullshit. Fucking barrier just fell through the damn gate. Fucking bum ass barrier. Back up. Get the fuck out of here. Everybody. Can I handle these? Yes, I can. Hey, hey, they don't even want to fight me, they want to fight you. Give you the hit up. They don't want no smoke on me. They're like, nah, no way, not that deep. That nigga over there. Like, what's going on over there? Oh, nah, y'all not about to have all the fun without me. I mean, Parker, everyone. Oh, that was bullshit. Oh, they tried to get me. Oh,
come on.
Yo, the buff you get from that shit is ridiculous. I just ate that impact. I just ate that thing.
Oh,
good shit, man. Good shit. I got to run out, bro. Oh, I'm about to respond. Whoever got our back base, go. Go get another base. I'm looking at you.
Would you try?
Yeah. I'm back. I got this match, I'm gonna go to the store. But I'll come back though. So I won't even leave the party. You on the team, nigga, you gotta be playing matches. Daddy, I know you got you coming up here with the oh yeah, I just ambushed you. Shit. Oh yeah, still ambushed you. Oh, they did you. That's cool. Yeah, stay on the pillow, stay on the pillow. They got a spin throw, we got to stay on the way. Oh, you keep lightning though. Yes, you took away his chance there. Yeah. Get the healer, get the healer. Ah, yes. Yeah, he wants to take it. He wants to take it. I'm trying to come right now. I'm a defense, I can't really move around in that pocket. Get out here, lad. That's you up here? Oh, hello, healer. Oh, you fell right in my head. Ooh, nigga, we gone. Go to the rover. Yes! Go, 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 get them niggas, get them niggas, get them niggas. Where you going, Alex? You ain't learning nothing? Stupid? Where you going, Alex? I want to teabag you. I teabag you. Teabag you like a dirty slut you are. Oh, y'all done threw that nigga to the TV. Oh, I almost got Larry. They're about to be living like Larry.
Nice try.
Living like Larry. Oh, shit. Try again. Oh, the double majestics. Fuck. Jump the queen up there, jump. Come on, get him. Oh, he should be dead. Get away from me. Yeah. Get that Halo. Right here. Oh, I just got fucking moved. We just got kabooed. Oh wow, that was good. He's out of here now, right? Fucking Alex. Hey, this way. Get on him now. Go, get him. Oh, he's legit one tap. No! Yes! Good fucking shit. Good shit. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the store.
Test my strength.
Yeah. Yeah! I got you covered.